Hi, I'm Eric, and this is the part of the BCN3D booth dedicated to the VLM parts. We are very happy and excited to showcase VLM parts for the first time here in Europe. Back in March, when we did the technology release, we also opened a technology adoption program, and we've been inviting companies to join this program and to explain to us which are the applications where they are struggling and how can VLM help us to succeed. From all the information we have received from more than 500 companies in this program, we've boiled down all these market insights and we have detected several vertical markets that can be very interesting. For example, footwear. We have interesting companies in this vertical market like Puma, and we are working with them in the development on different models of outsoles. For example, other companies from automotive and aerospace are taking advantage of high viscosity materials in the region of elastomers, parts with very good energy rebound and tear strength. And also we are working together with our material partners in developing solutions with properties difficult to achieve, like flame retardancy or low volatile organic compound emissions. So this is possible to achieve thanks to high viscosity. Besides automotive and aerospace, we also have detected a lot of opportunities in the product design and manufacturing market. We are working with companies like Orbea, which is a high-end bike manufacturer in designing and producing parts with elastomers that are stable in the long term, even when are exposed to UV light, and also different parts that need to withstand high temperatures and high impact resistance. So here we have also a nice bike that Orbea provided us to explain this amazing case with some parts that are being developed for this adoption program. In this table we have a set of dual material parts, and this is one of the things that make VLM a unique technology. In this example, for instance, we have separate regions of different materials, which in most of the cases is not a big deal because it has not always a good application. But the real good thing, the holy grail, is being able to combine different materials on a single layer, like as you can see in this example. This can be applied into several applications, for example, in audiology, to have like a flexible shell to put in contact with your body, and a rigid area to encapsulate the electronics, or even for soluble supports to get rid of most of the labor intensive work and support removal, and also to remove the support marks that are very labor intensive. And last but not least, in this table we are also showcasing some materials that are in a more experimental stage, like true silicones that can be applied to a multitude of industrial and healthcare vertical markets.